quickly in the first place.
Good basic skating skills give you the confidence for everything else.
Sljedeći nastupa, predstavnik Italije, next to skate, representing Italy, Gabriele Frangipani.
Well, for Gabriele's second junior Grand Prix season, he was seventh in Chelyabinsk, 17 years old, coached by Lorenzo Magri and choreographed by Benoit Richaud, 63.52 personal best from last season, skating the short to Unholy War by Jacob Banks.
Gabriele Frangipani, Italia, Italy.
Well, watching him practice yesterday, I thought, wow, this young man is really good. Boy, did he ever deliver here this morning. And a level four step sequence really rarely seen in juniors. But we'll take a look at portions of that. Just great deep edges reaching out with his upper body. Here's a triple axel right off the top. So strong. Momentum right off the end of the edge, straight in the air, soft knees on the land. He could stretch the leg a little bit more, tidy it up, but still excellent. There's the triple loop. No problem. Nice landing position on that jump. Here's the triple lutz. Reloads. A little extra height on the triple toe loop. Beautiful. And look at the depth of edge here. And his arms and upper body is moving. He's not just moving the feet. All parts of his body are engaged in this step sequence with great deep turns and clusters and everything that's required for a level four. And there's a lot he delivered. Not only level four, but a plus 0.72 GOE. So great program here. And you can see he was pleased. You see a pretty good score come up. You can't do much better than that. Nicely done.
Grazie Fiammioro.
Oh, he's so physically strong, even when something goes a little bit off, he's able to read that
and make the correction. Gabriele Frangipani, Italy.
The quickness and strength.
Gabriele Frangipani,
short program score
Italia,
for Gabriele. Season's best, 73.32. High five, the kiss and cry. That puts him in second place overall.
Gabriele Frangipani from Italy has earned 73.32
nice
total
job.
Points, which is his new season's best, and brings him currently in the second place.